All administrators, teachers, and parents want their schools to excel and to provide the best environment for their students to learn and grow. So it's vitally important for our schools to rigorously evaluate themselves to make sure they're providing the most value for students. The Washington AESD accreditation process has been designed to help schools develop practices best suited for them to continuously improve. It is aligned with school improvement planning and is adaptable to meet the specific needs of each school.
Hands down, AESD is the best, I believe, accreditation process to use. It's so user-friendly, easy, accessible, and that's why it's so effective.
For me, I was looking for a process that was streamlined and that would be meaningful.
It naturally meshes with the work that you're doing at the building with your teachers to help support kids.
AESD accreditation is a six-part, voluntary, self-study process driven by data and research that focuses squarely on student achievement. It involves active participation and input from a wide range of stakeholders, including staff, parents, and community representatives. And the end product meets Washington State's school improvement plan requirement.
The core value in all of this is that everyone's working together and rowing in the same direction.
We want you to do things that are only beneficial to you in development of your school improvement plan.
More than 200 schools have been accredited through the AESD accreditation process, with more signing up daily. And it's available to all schools in Washington, middle and high schools, public and private schools, comprehensive, themed, and alternative schools. Each school is assigned an AESD accreditation coach, whose job is to help the school find their own path through a cycle of inquiry, action, and improvement. That coach is available to the school throughout the entirety of the process.
The coaches are great. They're really there to make sure you're successful, and they're very good at it.
Real advantage for us is that depth of knowledge that each of our coaches has.
Having someone that you get to connect with and work with one-on-one is why the accreditation process went so smoothly for us as a high school.
At the end of the third year, we conduct a review of the progress the school is making. It is a time to reflect, share stories of success or struggle, reevaluate, elicit feedback, and recalibrate as needed.
Because the accreditation process actually fits really well with what you're already doing, when you're finished, you feel really validated for your work, and you can celebrate that.
We understand that each school in Washington is different. They each have different needs and face their own unique challenges. We want to make sure that every school has access to a process of improvement, to the tools and framework to create a long-term vision for success so that all students in Washington can excel.